You think I'm just a
girl?
You think I'm just a girl woman you can have a lovely chat with? Or fancy a drink? Discuss world current affairs? You think you know me, but have you ever listened to me? Do you actually know? Well, I've been living in all existing souls for millions of years. Hundreds, thousands of men battled and conquered kilometers of territories, calling my name. Since an early age, I expressed my absolute authority over all the world. I'm there when you wear the crown to decide when someone must obey. I'm loved and desired in any century and continent. And traveling to your race for greatest pleasures, I've seen so much that is strange. Palaces, apartments, Rolls Royces, watches that cost thousands of lives, and other ridiculous luxuries, including even golden toilets. How many of those have seen in my life little boys and girls dreaming about becoming prince and princes, kings and queens, presidents and pharaohs. Each of them believes in his or her supreme power, ability to lead. Victory is their beloved symbol, their pride and vision, an excuse. Oh, look at him. He's been dreaming about me since his childhood. Later, he dropped him into politics because each beat of his heart proved I'm his most desired goal. But sooner or later, in the room of your desires, you hold me back outrageously strong. You just want me more and more. You give me everything just to control me. When I escape, you're ready to sacrifice your people just to keep me. You want to control me in more and more territories. You are obsessed, and you start a war. And the worst of all, pretending to be so strong, you're even not able to meet the same objective with your own two hands. You build a cage to catch me. I feel so lonely. Only a few men understood me. Nietzsche knew me. Machiavelli knew me. But you couldn't finish reading basic lines in books about me. And you forgot that I'm looking for passion, but not for a foolish obsession. I'm looking for leadership and dignity, but not for a tyranny. I'm looking for those who would own big heart full of love without obsession to control me. Once you forget this, I never forgive. I stay only with those who are truly worth being with me. My name is Power. And if you seek to meet, I will dignify you. If you understand me,